See, I'm what some people call a cipher. My landlord knows me by one name. Governments know me by another. Clients by a third. I have passports from different countries with different names and faces. I could convince you I'm from Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, America, even Germany, Russia. Each of those identities has a car, an apartment, a bank account, and a solitary life.